Butterflies are everywhere right now. They're in the sky. Oh, actually, I have one right here in my hand. Huh? Painted ladies. That's right, and they're flapping their stuff across our state in huge numbers, not seen since 2005. Around 1 billion of them. But why? Well, in this Virtually Rick, we have the answers. So, follow me, and let's get virtual. A mass migration is happening every year from the deserts in Mexico, and these incredible creatures travel the same path to the state capital in California, all the way up to Oregon. And that's over 1,000 miles, traveling at tremendous speeds of around 25 miles an hour, flying around 240 miles in less than 3 days. And the reason they can travel non-stop is thanks to their lovely yellow bodies, here mostly made of fat, to fuel them as they go. They fly like crazy, as your windshield has probably sadly seen. It's certainly a sexy journey, in so much as the butterflies stop to fuel up on the way and breed, laying eggs on vegetation. The painted lady can eat much more things than most butterflies, and that's why there are so many of them this year. A lot of rain means a lot more plant growth, the food and leaves to put your eggs on. They live for 2 weeks, which is roughly how long it takes to get to Oregon, so you could say it's a trip of a lifetime. Some are even second-generation butterflies by the time they arrive. It's a bit like you starting out in Mexico, and then your children finish the journey for you, with presumably not much time for you to tell them all the really juicy family stories before you snuff it. Actually, as you can probably see in Latin there, there's the Oregon State motto. And it says, "She flies with her own wings." It's like they know something. And when they've left our state, it won't be the last we see of them, because in the fall, they'll be on their way back again. And it's good to see them. California's seen a big decline in butterfly species lately, and they're vital for pollinating plants that create the food we eat. We better protect them so in future we can all be super fly together. Thank you, lovely painted ladies. You're welcome, Rick.